After the Ohio train derailment, there's been a renewed push by Binghamton to get these bridges repaired. Let's take a ride through and see how they look today.